Hi, Barry is going to be your broadcaster. We're going to share news with you. I'm going to be your 新闻播报员. 新闻播报员. Hi. And so today we're going to share Bali earthquake kills at least 3 people. This is on 16 October morning. Okay, it's reported Bali earthquake kills at least 3 people. So how do we say this in Chinese? So let's see. Bali earthquake kills at least 3 people. Direct translation, Bali is Bali Dao. It's not Bali, yeah? Bali is Paris. Bali Dao. Bali Dao. Earthquake is 地震. 地震. Earthquake. Kills is 杀. Kills is 杀. At least is 至少. 至少. Three people is 三人. But Bali 地震杀了至少三人 is not correct, because for when we say 杀了, usually it's like somebody kill someone, like 你杀了我，我杀了他. But Bali 岛地震 can, Bali 岛地震 cannot 杀. Okay, so how do we really say in Chinese is Bali 地震至少 造成三人死亡. So literally when we convert into English is the Bali earthquake kills at least 3 people. Okay, cause the death of 3 people. 死亡 is death. Okay, 造成 is cause. So Bali 岛地震至少造成三人死亡. Bali 岛地震至少造成三人死亡. Get it? So Bali earthquake kills at least 3 people. Translation will be Bali 岛地震至少 at least 造成 cause 三人死亡 death of 3 person. Bali 岛地震至少造成三人死亡. Get it? We'll share more news with you. Bye bye. Share and like.